Hi everyone, welcome back to another episode of Tech Basics. In this video, we will be learning how to teleparty on Netflix. To teleparty on Netflix, go ahead and open up a web browser first and log into your Netflix.com account. Type in Netflix.com in the URL box from your web browser and sign in. After you are signed into your Netflix account, leave the Netflix website as it is and then open up a new tab. And on the next tab, go ahead and type in Teleparty extension. Right after you do that, you will then end up in the search results on the next page, where you need to click on this little button where it says Get from Edge add-on stores. Now you will be taken to the Edge add-on page, where you need to click on the Get button right next to Netflix Party is now Teleparty. Click on Add extension and download the extension and add it on your web browser. After the extension is downloaded, you will be able to add the Teleparty extension on your web browser. Go ahead and sign into your Teleparty account or sign up for a Teleparty using the email and password option, or you can also sign up using Google. Choose any one method that is suitable for you and follow through the instructions to sign up or log into Teleparty. After you log into your Teleparty account, go ahead and grant permission for a Teleparty and then choose your streaming services from the list. You can stream Netflix, Hulu, Disney Plus, Amazon and HBO from the options. Select Netflix from the option and click on Continue. Now once you log in and install the Teleparty extension on your web browser, you can get back to your Netflix.com website and then select a show or a movie that you'd like to teleparty with. After you open up the details for the show you are trying to watch or the movie that you're trying to watch, in the resume or play page, you will be able to see a start a teleparty option since you have the extension downloaded on this particular web browser. Click on Start a Teleparty and then you will be able to start the watch party. A link will be generated for your watch party. Simply click on the copy link at the top of the screen on the right hand corner, and once you copy the link, share the link to your friends that you want to invite in the party. To add more friends to the party, go ahead and click on this human icon at the top right. To view the members list that have joined in, you can simply click on the view member list option, which shows as a two human kind of icon at the top right corner, which will then take you to the page where you will be able to see party members list. But in order to make them join to your party, you simply need to go ahead and share your link that has been generated by Teleparty, which looks like this. You can share the link using any other social media platforms or via SMS. And once your friend click on the link that you shared, they will be able to join the Netflix party that you've just started. Once they join in, the video will sync up with yours and you can chat with them in real time using the chat box at the bottom, where you can see little emojis and the little chat screen at the bottom. So that is how you will be able to teleparty on Netflix in just a couple of steps. But make sure that you and your friends are using the same Netflix account region to avoid any issues. If you found the video to be helpful, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel by hitting the subscribe button. Press the bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. I will see you again in the next video. Thank you for watching.